Hello and welcome to my first ever tutorial video. We're going to be doing Remote Control by the Red Guitars for a fan in Canada, I believe. That's what I was told. So I thought what we could do is do this in two parts and do the main rhythm guitar part in this first video and the lead, many different parts for the lead guitar in the second video. Here's for the main riff, which sounds a bit like this. Yeah, I could play this for weeks. It's just really fun to play. So one thing that you really need to remember is to keep your right hand. You need it to be kind of dancing. That's how I see it, because it's just jumping around the different strings in a way that you can move to. So I'm going to slow it down so that you can see what's going on, but you've got to keep a groove to it. You can't just do, you need to like really put your body into it, basically. So very slowly, 1, 2, 3, 4. So what I'm doing here is we're in F sharp major chord. You can do that as like a what I call a Jimi Hendrix chord, and when you keep it in that position in the bar chord. Going from there, then you want to slide into that C sharp. So it's a power chord. So you see, there's a passing C there, and you go out by going back on the strings. So back to the B, and then you've got this little lick, which is like a pretty standard blues lick, you know, all that stuff. But that's not what you want to do. But yeah, so you go. Start again, it's on the loop. So that goes throughout most of the song. So here it is again, slowly. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so the next part I want to show you is when the lyrics go, "I won't try to say that my motors were faultless." So it's like a little breakdown bit where you just get this. So on the offbeat. Here you're in F sharp on the fourth position, as they call it, and it's basically the A shape. You can just hold it down like this and go. So you just like a hammer off, yeah. Then it goes back into. Which again, you can just, if you, you could probably have fun for a couple of hours just playing that. And the other bit I want to show you, which, because this particular video is so that you can see, so you can play along to the song without having to do all the crazy lead parts. So, best part of the song, by far. It just feels fantastic when you actually get to that bit, and I'm told that's when people used to go nuts at gigs. So what you're doing is just strumming the four higher chords, the first four chords. So you just very slowly, 1, 2, 3, 4. still an F sharp, just an octave higher. Then you're going to do a D shape for the C sharp. So like you'd have D here. Just go all the way up to the C sharp. And again, you pass through the C. You don't change, and then you go back up here, back into the first position. So yeah, I'll do a separate video for all the other crazy parts. So just to recap. So there you go, that's the first part of this video. Normally with that you should be able to jam along with the song, and I will make a second part soon, hopefully. Thanks for watching. Oh, and I do apologise about the hair. I know it kind of looks like Tim Burton and David Lynch were forced to have some hair child, and this is what they got, but it is what it is.